Hi, I'm Grant Goble here with Talon Guitar Picks, and I want to take you through a new design of guitar pick that we've just released to everybody this summer, and it's pretty special, and I hope everybody enjoys this thing, so I'll walk you through a little bit of what's going on with this guy. So to start off, we've got a guitar pick that's pretty dynamic. This design right here has got quite a few things that work for it. In this manner right now, you can take this pick and slide into that position right there, which is very reminiscent of a Jazz 3 type model, which is amazingly popular due to its control and reactivity. At any time during that, you can sweep out of that to the full guitar pick, the flat pick sound that gives you a nice strumming pattern, a little bit looser feel on the strings. Now within each of these models, there's four different designs that range from T1 up to T4. And that jazz tip right there becomes progressively more offset as you work through that range. The T1 is very mild, and the T1's very extreme, or the T4 is very extreme. What happens when you work through this angle change is you're gonna get a progressively more increased attack onto your strings. So between 1, 2, 3, and 4, you've got very subtle nuances that are going to give you an amazing range of control and reaction from where your strings are. With these guys, they're available in 4 models and 3 different thicknesses or gauges. We've got the light gauge right here, which is very warm tone, buttery feel, good soft response on the strings. This is very nice for acoustics. And you move over to the mediums, which is a very nice all-purpose mid-range, kind of a mid-bright tone, just a little bit of flex to it. It's a good all-around guitar pick. Then you move up to the heavy series, which is just a beast. It's really popular among players that are looking for speed, bright tones, fast release, fast response, and bass players really dig these series. The two and the three give them a real nice dig to everything. So there's something in here because, you know, a flat design does not have a dynamic structure to it. So we're working with all of this to deliver something to everybody that, you know, has a range of feel, because we're all built different. We all hold our guitars differently. We like to get different tones and responses from everything. So there should be something in our hand to do this, because this is the first line that delivers our sound to our instruments. And, you know, a lot of this happens that we put thousands of dollars into our music and our instruments, and we don't fully realize the potential that is sitting in them. So a craft guitar builder puts all of these amazing effects to his artwork, the woods, the inlays, everything is designed to do a certain purpose. And if you don't have proper string contact, then you're missing the entire picture of what these things are supposed to be doing. And you go all the way through, on even down to the strings, the string characteristics, the qualities, the pickups. The rest of your rig that is supposed to be delivering this tone for you, if we're missing the initial response to this thing, then we've just kind of nullified everything that we've been working to put together. So it really takes your technique and your dynamics, and it makes a package that delivers everything you want to have out of it. So we hope you guys like it.